now the ball swung here to three. One's going to go ahead and clear out the wing area by cutting to this opposite side of the floor here. Three dribbles into the middle to get the good angle to set up the flare screen. Five comes in, gets the angle, two steps in, comes off of five's flare, and three's going to skip it over here to two for the open jump shot.